Get with the lights out.
Here we are now.
Good morning, PHS. These are your daily announcements for Tuesday, January 11th. I'm Blake.
And I'm Sophia. Senior all-night party is partnering with Papa's Pizza for a fundraiser. Stop by the office to grab a flyer, then take it to Papa's Pizza on January 13th. Great pizza and a great fundraiser. It's a win-win.
There will be an NHS meeting today during lunch. NHS members, please plan to attend.
We're getting close to finishing Jumanji. Come to Harry Carter's room today at lunch to see the thrilling climax of the film and watch Robin Williams be awesome. Bonnie Hunt also does a pretty great job in this movie. When it's over, we get to start a new one.
Green team recycling pickup during advisory today, with the green team meeting at lunch in Miss Eldridge's room. See you there.
Crazy Town auditions continue today upstairs in the performing arts room from 3:30 to 4:30. It will be entirely student-led, and everyone who auditions will get a role. So if you're even a little bit interested, drop in.
There will be a preseason softball meeting today during lunch in Miss Hansen's classroom. Lunch will be provided by Coach King. We would like all who are interested in playing softball to attend so we can get contact information and collect jersey sizes for this upcoming year. We would also like to go over information about spring season. See you today. Go Warriors.
These have been all of your daily announcements.
Have a great day.
Yeah.